The song of my choice that means a lot to me is Beautiful Saviour. It's an old song, it's been in the hymn books forever, but why it means so much to me is words and music. As a musician, words and music together can do some powerful things. You can have some songs with great words, but it's hard to follow because the music is choppy or it isn't easy to follow. You can have some songs with great melody, but it's like they threw in words at the last second just to put in fill, and it really has no soul or substance. But when you get a song with just tremendous words, meaningful words, powerful words, and a melody, simple melody to carry that is strong, that's what Beautiful Saviour is to me. In our sanctuary, when you get the whole congregation together with Diane on the organ playing, and when they get into the song and the words are simple, they're basic but universal, and they just paint an imagery to me that it takes me to another place. It really does. Fair is the sunshine, fair is the moonlight, bright the sparkling stars on high, but Jesus is brighter, Jesus is purer than all the angels in the sky. I mean, it's almost like a childlike nursery, but yet with that music and everybody, you know, singing it, it just speaks to my soul.
Beautiful Savior, King of creation, Son. Son.